How's it going, guys? Welcome back to a new video. We are jumping into part two of this chapter, the Navajo, so that's what you call it somehow. This is quite a long chapter, so I put it into two parts. Guys, I hope you enjoy this, and also make sure to leave some likes and comments down below. And let's see, we need to find a tree though. She said something about a fourth tree. I just want to see if I could find anything else laying on the floor for clues. I can't move anywhere out this area. It's not allowing me. See, if I walk down here, it's gonna turn around. What do I do? What happens if I get back on the horse? It's not allowing me to climb off the horse now. So I'm gonna drive run around here. Look for a tree. Yeah, spot a big tree there.
Need to find a forked tree.
Forked tree. Here's a forked cactus. Come on. I hate this fucking thing, it's stuck.
I saw in my visions.
Okay, so there we made progress.
Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman.
Hashimoto, 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 Hashimoto,
put it around the baby's neck.
Well, who's the baby?
Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. It all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
What do I do next?
Oh, this blanket. It's the one that was on that baby.
Mother gave it to me. Like her mother before. She also gave me this.
Thank you. began. You need to watch carefully. Remember every detail.
Oh, they opened the pathway into the entity's world. And I have to close it. Like the same with that mission, the condenser.
They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itso is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought that entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw it. I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
we go. This is a very interesting chapter, but also a very long one.
My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
So the old lady was the baby.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Then poor lady didn't make it. The old man is still alive. Is that all? Why am I stuck? Come on. Oh, come on, this stuff is so quick. There seems to be someone else was also attached to an entity.
So it's decided. You're leaving?
There's things I have to do. You know, I used to think that my gift was a curse. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe I can use it to help people.
Well, maybe that drawing was there for to let people know there's someone on its way to help.
I don't know how to thank you. If you don't find what you're looking for, come back here. You have a home.
I'll never forget you.
Ashki is going to be very sad without you.
But one day I'll come back and see you.
There's the old lady again, huh? That doesn't make sense. Really? Anyways, guys, we managed to get through this. This was quite a very big chapter, but this was quite a nice chapter as well. Very interesting. Guys, I hope you enjoyed, and also make sure to leave some likes and comments down below, guys, and I'll see you in the next chapter. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.